Hello there. Room for one.
Help! Somebody, please! Help! Anybody, please!
That sword. You're some kind of fighter, aren't you? That was Priscilla. And from the sound of it, she needs a tough guy like you to lend a hand.
We gotta go! Now! There's a monster attacking the boat!
Let's see what's fighting today.
This way! Down here! Quickly!
Okay.
Please!
Guess it's my turn! Bring in the heat! Golden opportunity right here!
The hell you are!
Hang back. Oh. Shit. Get her off her magic. Going
the
in.
Hell you
Watch the water. Duty calls.
You'll be out before you know it! Let's check on that girl. Come on. I don't think she's breathing.
Hey, we need help over here.
God, it's so cold.
Somebody, help!
We need to get her breathing again.
Maybe someone should go find a doctor?
There's no time.
Somebody! Help!
Don't just stand there! Help me! You're on chest compressions.
Got it.
Now, start!
You picked the wrong girl, creep! What?
Those guys there are from the Splinter Cell.
Splinter Cell?
They used to be with Avalanche, but left after a policy dispute.
Easy. They're guests of mine. And this one was trying to save your life.
He was? Ugh, nice going, Yuffie. Call the guy a creep, why don't ya? You big moron!
Okay, Yuffie. Let's get you inside. You've had a rough day.
Yeah. All right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome! Not to be that guy, but kids these days, I swear.
How now?
Who's that?
Another one of my guests. I seem to get a lot of them when the world's on fire.